News 9 WAOW. This is News 9 at 9. We've got you covered.
Tonight, area law enforcement remember the life of a state trooper who died from COVID-19. And tonight, officials worry the new COVID variant could take a significant toll on the U.S. economy. Hear what they're most concerned about. Plus, after a string of local fires and colder weather, a warning from crews on the dangers of not watching over certain items and how you can keep your family safe.
Live from News 9 WAOW, this is News 9 at 9. We've got you covered.
The Marathon County Health Department held a vigil today honoring those who lost their lives due to COVID-19. Thanks for joining us. I'm Catherine Helverson. As of today, the number of deaths has reached 319 in Marathon County. The 400 block was filled with candles, one for each person who had died. An official with the health department says she hopes it gave people the opportunity to reflect.
I'm hoping that families who